Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Wala Elsadig. David Lynch is getting an Oscar. He will receive an honorary Oscar at the 2019 Governor's Awards, which will happen in October at the Hollywood and Highland Center in Los Angeles. Actor Wes Studi and filmmaker Lina Wertmuller will also earn honorary prizes. Geena Davis will accept the Jean Hersholt Humanitarian Award. Academy President John Bailey said in a statement that Governor's Awards, quote, recognize individuals who have devoted themselves to a lifetime of artistic accomplishments and brought outstanding contributions to our industry and beyond. Lynch, the co-creator of Twin Peaks and widely acclaimed innovator of celluloid surrealism, has previously earned 4 Academy Award nominations. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your culture news, visit RollingStone.com.